the example of Islam, an old man who cannot answer took a stick and just dug me in my private part.
You are disgusting. Wait. You are got double standards here.
Let me talk.
I tell you why I got double standards. You came to me alone and you are complaining about him. How many times your guys here, listen to me, say 50 things about Rasul?
Okay.
You expect us to shut our mouth? Listen.
Last week, go and listen. Don't talk to them.
Now you want me to talk to him?
Talk to him.
I'll tell you why. The video is here. You want to listen to it?
Last week,
you know what? I don't want to say that. Last week, he said, disgusting thing about Allah. I don't want to open my mouth. And your own Christian brethren came. Let me know this thing. This old Christian brother said, look, you are disgusting.
Why did he say anything? If you don't like it, don't come. If you don't like it, don't come. They will say anything. This is not boxing corner. This is speaker's corner. They will say disgusting things. They have no right to assault me. They hit me in my private part. Please understand. This is not boxing corner. This is not boxing corner. This is speaker's corner. Do you understand where you are? This is speaker's corner. Not boxing in the balls corner. Please understand. He hit me in my private part. That old man.
You people cannot breathe. You don't know why.
And he's talking about
people insulting. Listen.
This is speaker's corner. You don't like it, don't come.
Listen to me.
But I didn't come to boxing corner because I'm not a boxer. Don't mix up, Lamin. Don't. This is speaker's corner.
Why did he so last week?
That man hit me in my private park. Why are you defending me?
I don't even know what happened.
Where are you? You called me. Look at him defending. Don't defend. I'm not attacking Islam. I'm attacking that old man. So why are you attacking me? What do you have to defend? You want to defend an old man like that? Come on, you want to defend that man who is hitting?
No.
This is speaker's corner. You don't like what is spoken, get out.
All right. Anybody who is you,
you call me. Listen to me. This man, Lamin came to you. This man hit me, and the other brothers came. I didn't say anything. I didn't witness it. I don't know what happened. That's the thing. But all I'm saying is, I said, you have a double standard. Who is the old
man? This is speaker's corner, Lamin. This is speaker's corner. People will say a lot of things. I'm not exaggerating. Now, come on. Now, if somebody hits you in your private park like that, will you like it? Just because he lost an argument. I told him what the translation of the Quran means. He got very angry, immediately hit me in my private park.
That's right.
That's what he did. Instead of saying it's wrong, because you're Muslim or Hindu or whatever, you say it's wrong. You have a right.
A Muslim, of course.
Do you find Christians hitting each other, hitting the Muslims here? No, you will not find it. You will not find a Muslim hitting. You will find a Muslim hitting. You know why the Muslim hitting? You don't like what it's supposed to be. Get out.